Salman Khan is riding high on the success of his movie Bajrangi Bhaijaan. However, he cannot always be successful. Our Khufiya Jasoos Khojo brought us this news that Salman was busy celebrating his sister Arpita Khan's birthday and suddenly the police were inside the house. Yes, someone had complained about the loud noise from the birthday venue. Arpita recently got married and everyone was given a grand welcome. However, when it comes to personal peace, the neighbors did not want to compromise and promptly brought the police in. B-town parties are always an eyesore for the public and the disheartened and the troubled ones usually do complain. It is also a learning lesson for Salman, who should be human with his neighbors even if it is his darling kid sister's party. Meanwhile, Arpita Khan did have a nice time. The unfortunate incident only ended the party abruptly.